am delighted to welcome you all today to our virtual ceremony to celebrate the success of you, our Roehampton graduates. This ceremony is all the more important because you have achieved your award in the most challenging of circumstances. None of us at the university, nor the graduates who went before you, have studied during a global pandemic. You have proved your strength of character and your abilities by working hard and achieving your degree. Always remember that such a high award is not bestowed lightly by the university. You have earned it. So thank you for the hard work that has brought you here. Desmond Tutu said, "When you stand out in a crowd, it's only because you're being carried on the shoulders of others." And I am sure that you would also wish me to say a special thank you on behalf of everyone here to the administrative staff and your teachers whose efforts, enthusiasm and dedication have made today possible. So on behalf of our graduates, I would like to say an enormous thank you to my academic and administrative colleagues who have gone the extra mile to support and guide our students throughout their Roehampton journey. Whatever award you have achieved, I have no doubt that your success has required determination, commitment, and a capacity for sheer hard work. This has been the most challenging of years, and there may well have been times along the way when you felt you had reached a point where you just couldn't do any more. And then you found that actually you could. What you thought were your limits weren't limits at all. They were just new starting points. And I commend you all for the strength and resilience you have shown. And that's what a good education is about. Finding reserves of strength you didn't know you had. Finding a confidence in yourself that you didn't have before. And imagining new possibilities that didn't seem open to you until now. Your degree will have helped you develop the skills you will need, not just for your first job, but for the career and life you had ahead of you. I encourage you to make the most of what is on offer to you as a graduate, an alum of Roehampton. Join the many thousands of graduates who are part of our global alumni community and use them to help you network and support your future career, whichever path you take. There is one other group of people we need to thank. It's your supporters, your family, your friends who have been with you, encouraging you with an online grocery order paid for, or fuel for the car, or perhaps just a smile, a hug, or a word of advice. So I would like our graduates to take a moment and thank your family or friends for all their support. At Roehampton, our values are rooted in our history and the heritage of our four colleges. They give us a very clear sense of our mission, to help all of our students, whatever their background, to achieve their potential and to produce research that improves society around us. And much has changed throughout our history, but what hasn't changed are these very values and our commitment to you, our students. You have arrived today at what might seem like a crossroads or the next step in your journey. You are no longer Roehampton students, but Roehampton graduates. And as the next phase of your journey begins, I encourage you to look back with pride at what you have achieved. Be proud, because we are proud of you. This is also your opportunity to make your future about what's not only important to you, but to society. This is what Roehampton graduates do. I often describe Roehampton as an engine of social progress. But it's not us, the staff, that make the greatest difference to our society. It's you, our graduates, who will, through the values and character you have developed with us, make the world a better place. The future does look uncertain, but you will be part of the generation of graduates who will help rebuild our economies and our culture. You have the skills to make a valuable impact on our society. I urge you to be creative and adaptable. You will face a world of opportunities and challenges that none of us can truly predict. Your generation, those who have studied through the pandemic, will make decisions that will shape our future. You will become leaders, team players, influencers, and change makers. Whatever your choice, we wish you every success on your journey and will watch you with pride. So once again, many congratulations.
Let me start by expressing my own congratulations to all of you and successfully completing your degree. Whatever subject you studied and whatever award you received, you've achieved a wonderful thing by graduating during what has been probably the most challenging of circumstances. Graduating from university is a great achievement, whether this is your first degree, your master's or doctorate, and you can rightly feel very proud of yourself. The university is proud of you, and I have no doubt your family and friends are proud of you too. They also deserve our congratulations and thanks for all the help they have given you. You may not realize it, but you will have gained so many life skills during your time at Roehampton, in addition to the knowledge gained from your course. And I'm sure many of you will reflect that you have changed from the person you were when you first joined Roehampton. You will have learned more about being independent, about self-motivation and self-discipline. You will have become more confident. You will have learned more about yourself and what you can achieve. And you will hopefully have also made many new friends, friendships that should last you many years to come, if not a lifetime. While this online graduation gives you and your family a chance to celebrate your achievements, it doesn't mark the end of our relationship with you. As a Roehampton graduate, you now are part of our Alumni Association. Within this community, you will find fellow Roehampton graduates, now in successful careers, who have committed their time to support, mentor, and advise recent graduates on their next steps. You may be finding that taking the next step in your journey is especially hard through this pandemic. So I would personally encourage you to sign up for mentoring support if you get a chance. Whether you are clear about your next steps or not, I know the future may seem a daunting prospect, but don't let it be. The last year has been tough and unforgiving, but the graduating classes of 2020 and 2021 will play a key part in our journey as we emerge out of this crisis. And I believe we will emerge out of this crisis. I mean, you have shown strength, resilience, and graduated in the midst of a global pandemic. Make sure to use that resilience as you take the next steps in your life. Good luck and many congratulations.
Congratulations on your graduation. In any year, graduation's an important day. It marks the end of a period of concentrated hard work and recognizes the dedication that brings you here today. Starting a degree isn't easy. Finishing a degree is even harder. We know that for you, your peers, your family and friends, it's been more difficult than normal. I know that the last year has been unusual. It's been a time of constant change in all areas of life. You've had to navigate new ways of studying, different ways of working, and limits on how you can live your lives. It's been hard to know what the future will bring, whether that's next month or the next day. Living with this kind of uncertainty for so long is tough. It's tiring. The impact of the global pandemic on you individually and collectively would be impossible to describe, but I know that you've been working in extremely challenging conditions. What I also know is that the work you have produced is outstanding. It will be outstanding in any year, but this year it's quite simply inspiring. When I see your work or hear about it, I'm so very impressed. Your lecturers are delighted and have told me as much throughout the year, with a huge smile on their face and very often a tear in the eye. We are, humbled by your commitment, your dedication, by what you have made and by what you've achieved. Your graduation, your degree, it's not just about the work you've produced. It's a symbol of everything that you've learned, all that you've experienced, and everything you've done over the last few years. A symbol will never be able to contain or communicate everything that these years have meant for you. You will know what it represents. The people who have worked with you, lived with you, and supported you will also understand. But I think you're the only person who really knows what today means. I hope that when you think back over your time at Roehampton, from your first day on campus to your last class on Zoom, you find that you remember times of joy and happiness. I hope that the pain of difficult times is abating, and that when you remember the difficulties and the obstacles you encountered, you dwell not on the problems you had, but on the solutions you found. I want to encourage you to think about how, despite everything, you're here today. The confidence, the strength, the creative energy I have seen in you is a product of all your work, all your thinking, all your experiences. You shall be extremely proud. We're certainly proud of you, and we so look forward to hearing about what comes next, knowing that your perspectives, your insights, and your talents are desperately needed in the world. During your time with us, we've looked to you for advice, for feedback, and to learn. You didn't disappoint. The best of us, as lecturers, as a school, as a university, comes directly from you. I'd like to thank you for that. Without you, we have no one to work with. Without you, we have no one to teach us. Without you, we can't find our direction, our passion, or our joy. I may not know you personally, but I know our students. I know you're endlessly inventive. I know that you approach what you do with creativity and care. I know that you are, in so many ways, brilliant. Please take the time, and take it often, to remind and congratulate yourself on what you have achieved. From me, on behalf of all my colleagues, sincere and delighted congratulations to you.
Thank you. Thank you so much to the best classmates and friends that I found in Roehampton and to my family for always supporting me. It's been really an amazing experience.
Thank you. so happy I've done a film degree. I've got a BA honours in film. Thank you, Ellen.
I wish to thank my teachers at Roehampton University for supporting me through 3 years of my graduation. Thanks, Mum and Dad, for your faith in me. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
A big thank you to Roehampton and all the lecturers for this amazing opportunity, and best of luck to everyone.
Thank you. I would like to thank the University of Roehampton, my family, my partner, and of course, all my classmates, because without you, it would have not been the same experience. Thank you.
I would like to thank everyone who gave me support and motivation on my journey here today. Here I am. I have done it. I'm now a graduate.
Thank you. Happy graduation 2020, everyone.